lost town, where everything seems broken in you. You've got to believe in something. Believe in me. I'll believe in you. And when your dreams ever say you, and you know you can't make it alone, we'll lift up our voices in harmony. Friendship has a sound all its own. Friendship has a sound all its own.
Truck.
How am I supposed to sing to a garbage truck?
Hey, if the tone fits, JT.
Thank you, Mary Poppins.
Well, at least it's an original idea. But hey, I know what you guys want.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
Oh, don't start that again.
I don't see why we can't work on my song.
Oh, Hopester, please. It's like flower power poisoning. I can't sing that crap.
Get off my case, JT.
Children.
She's got a point. We do need to do an original.
What the hell is he doing here?
JT, shut up. Alex, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to, give you this. I hope you can make it. You guys have sounded great. Thanks a lot. Excuse me. Thank you.
Very outgoing person.
Yeah, I've seen him around.
Yeah, the supermarket. He's the produce guy.
You got a problem with that, JT?
Relax.
Hey, Rita, I thought you were going out with Richie Conte.
Richie's a friend.
Ugh, the kiss of death.
When girls say that, it's over.
Ignore them. They're jealous.
So what's a flyer for?
It's for some poetry reading at Benny's Cafe tonight. Anybody?
Let's just go shoot pool at Mr. Mike's.
They got very hot waitresses at Benny's. We should definitely check out this poetry thing first.
Oh, Matt.
Nice. You helped that
boy. Richie, coffee?
Hey, sure. Put him down.
Mom, toss some cheese.
Yeah, finish your milk.
No,
hey, everybody.
Hi,
Dad.
Hi,
honey.
Hey, Rita.
Good boy. Hi, Richie. Oh, I love you too, Stuart.
Come in, eat. You want some ham?
Oh, no, thanks, Mom. I'm not that hungry.
Well, we thought about waiting on you, but then we said, ah, to heck with it.
Oh, Matt.
Nice.
I'm going to check and see what's in the fridge.
So, you see the game Thursday or what?
Yeah, it was a great game, Mom. Got the seventh inning?
Better close that door. Everything's going to spoil.
Why, are you going to shoot me?
Come on, Rita. You know, Richie's a really nice guy.
Yeah, I agree.
So what's the problem?
Look, I don't mind going out with Richie once in a while as a friend.
Perfect. Because that is the foundation of all great relationships, Rita.
Sean, you're 27 years old. Your girlfriend throws you out, you move back in with your parents. You are obviously an expert. What's that? Ha!
Funny.
I'll see you guys later.
Come on, honey, sit down. I was only kidding you.
Rita, you gotta eat more than that. You're gonna disappear. Mom.
Hey, Rita, you wanna head out to the stadium? But we can still catch most of the second game. It's doubleheader night.
Nah, thanks, Richie, but I can't. I got plans tonight. Oh, I'm doing something with the band.
Oh, rain check?
Absolutely. Bye, guys.
See ya. I can go.
Anybody home?
I don't see enough of you. We work together all day. I have to see you at night, too.
Hey, Mr. Ray, going out?
Yes, I'm picking up my wife. We're going to do some bowling. Good night, sweetie.
Night, Pop.
You be nice or I'll kill you.
Don't worry, Mr. Ray. Have a good time. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Dizzy.
No parents, a beautiful Italian dinner.
For a nice Italian boy. But nothing's ready yet because I just got home 15 minutes ago.
Rough day?
Can you imagine? My birthday didn't stop anyone in the Heights from getting sick. The hospital was nuts. Okay, you watch the sauce. I'm getting out of this uniform before I scream.
No fingers.
Hey, Rita, so glad you decided to come.
Thank you.
No problem.
If you guys want to follow me, I saved you some seats down here.
Heard he just said he was going
for Thanks.
I should get back to work. Excuse me, please. Would any of you guys like any coffee? Or any
coffee?
Yeah, me.
Yeah,
me.
Thanks.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many jobs does this guy have?
He's very polite, isn't he?
Yeah, it's kind of scary.
Ouch! I think I'm in love.
What a jerk.
Oh, all lead singers are jerks. I mean, historically speaking, the bigger the jerk, the better the lead singer.
Has her hair actually gotten bigger since we've been here?
I'll have it. He's having.
Poem. For Rita McDougal.
Shut up.
Heaven and earth, I hold in my soul like a flower for you. A shaft of light in the darkness, always out of reach for me. Words I cannot speak, the chords of my heart. An angel in my dreams, I tell myself awake. Thoughts I cannot hide. How do I talk to an angel?
How do I hold her close? A chance to hold life and to speak. I stumble through my mind and I sleep through my life to hold you close.
Jody, what's wrong?
You didn't like your present, right? I'm sorry, but I'm a plumber's assistant. You know, your father doesn't pay me too much. I wanted to get...
I'm 2 months pregnant, Dizzy.
Your son Stan. Hi, I'm Dizzy, Stan's best friend for the last 10 years. Boy, you know, I'd love to stay and chat, but I gotta run. It was nice talking to you, though. You know, we should do this again sometime. I love these late night chats.
Hey, Diz. What's going on?
Your dad hates me.
He loves you, man. Just can't stand talking to you, that's all.
That explains everything. Listen, we gotta talk.
Sure.
Privately?
All right. Grab
that. You know, I love this pool hall. Greatest damn jukebox in the world. So, how long you been seeing Clarice, huh? I like her. I mean, she seems nice. I don't know her that well, but physically, she's very, very attractive. I don't know.
What's up, Diz?
Jody's pregnant.
What?
Jody's pregnant.
Oh, man. Did you find that out tonight?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Get married, I guess.
Are you sure that's what you want to do here?
No, but it's the right thing.
Guess.
I guess. You... I mean... If I do... Would you want to be my best man?
Be honored to stand up for you, man.
Thanks. Now, can you punch me really hard in the face? Right here would be fine, just to make sure I'm not dreaming this.
Come on, man. Jody's a special lady, right? And we've been together a long time, so I guess you could say you were due.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, fine.
Hey, Diz. Think it's gonna work out?
Really do. Rock and roll.
Going to South Bay, fix some toilets.
You thought wrong.
Okay, I'd like to explain.
Get out.
But
get some fresh air.
Oh. Mr. A, please. I love Jody.
I remember when people could swim here. Now, there's so much junk you could walk on the water.
Believe me, this whole thing, it's kind of a surprise, isn't it, Mr. A?
And son.
Son?
Abramowitz and son. The first of many choices you're going to have to make to live up to your responsibilities. And son, this is what I offer. Please, pop the hood. Come on, come on! I got a tick, tick, tick in here that is driving me crazy. Okay. Let's go fix some toilets.
Joey, gotta pick up on Terminal 6.
All right, got it.
Yeah, come in. Truck 7, you're ready to roll.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Alex.
These are for you.
Thanks.
Rita, where do you want these empties?
They're beautiful.
In here.
What's this?
It's the poem. I turned it into a song.
Rita!
Is there anything that you can't do?
Hey,
well,
Rita!
Well, I just thought since you inspired it that I would give it a try.
This feels like Christmas.
Someone help me out here?
Rita, would you go out with me?
I can't. I've got rehearsal.
Right, of course. I'm sorry.
Alex, you don't have to be so polite all the time. Hey, look at me.
I can't. Sometimes, I just, the way I feel.
I don't get this. I mean, all this romance. Why me?
Come on, Rita, where do you want these empties?
I mean, look at this. Does this look like romance to you?
Yeah.
Rita.
You're crazy, you know that?
Yeah.
Rita, what the hell am I supposed to do with the empty keg?
Frankie, you learn how to talk like a human being and then maybe I'll help you. Otherwise, you know exactly what you can do with those empties.
Come on.
Okay, so what are you gonna do? Jump from up there?
From here, that would be something, man. Hey, check it out. A Guns N' Roses concert. Axl Sword does this amazing swan dive off of the stage and lands safely in the arms of devoted fans. But this, from this height,
would be as incredibly stupid as it looks.
Honey.
Hopester, you are the hopiest. What do you say you and me just fly out of this stinking town, huh, kid?
Vicky!
Oh. The look on your face.
What is it with you?
Just stirring it up, pushing the edge.
Remember playing on the jungle gym, JT? All the little boys trying to show off for all the little girls.
Yeah, so?
Yeah, well, that's all you were doing.
In your dreams.
Why do you have to be so mean to me?
Look, I was just trying to make you laugh. And I know that's tough for you, but I'm gonna keep trying. Okay? Consider yourself lucky.
Oh, I'm lucky.
Really nice, man.
No.
Hey, Alex.
How's it going, man?
Hey.
Hey, come here.
Hey, Rita. You still teaching these kids how to shoot stick?
Mr. Mike, this is Alex. Alex, Mr. Mike.
How are you doing, Alex?
Hi. I don't believe it. He hasn't said a word to me in like a year and a half.
Stan, will you tell Cement Head here that was about time that my rake and my shovel disappeared out my backyard?
Yeah, today me and Diz moved into our apartment, someone stole a rake and a shovel from Pop's backyard.
And ever since that day, Mr. Mike thinks that Dizzy's the one who did it.
That makes no sense at all.
Tell me about it.
Lenny, man, you need help.
Just shoot it. Trust me, it'll be a great sample, I guarantee it. You're supposed to hit the ball.
How long have we been going together?
Last time I checked, it was 3.5 years.
And all that time, you ever know me to back down from anything?
Does this have something to do with your talk with my father? Listen, what I'm doing is not hanging on your reaction.
I know. I just feel like I should be doing something, too.
All right, everybody, please listen up. This is for Diz and Jody. Peace, love, joy, all that, and all the best.
If you want something to play with, go and find yourself a toy. Baby, my time is too expensive. And I'm not a little boy. If you are serious, don't play with my.
So what are you gonna do, Diz?
Make me furious. But if you
play the drums.
To love you, then a baby I will. Girl, you know I will. Tell it like it is.
I'm falling off.
We got to change the situation. In Harlem.
For your mind, your body, and
yo, a little help, please.
To Harlem.
For your mind, your body, and
Stan! Why you keep playing on the white side of the line?
Why, you got a band, Jimmy?
No, man. But if I did, it's even my own music with my own people.
Word. Why are you jawing at me about bots? Listen, what I do and who I do it with is not a color thing, it's a people thing. You understand that? And it's none of your damn business.
What do you think?
It's okay, it's just lyrics, though.
Hey.
Hey. It's good, isn't it?
What's up? The Protus guy's poem.
About it.
Alex turned it into a song.
I guess it is worth a try.
You're kidding, right? What? Nothing. Just that I've been trying to get you to do my song and you pay absolutely no attention to me. Oh, wait. Look, this is my fault. I'm the one who told Alex we'd try this.
Forget it, Rita. She doesn't want to believe that.
could you possibly know what I believe?
You're right, I don't. Why don't you tell me, Hope? What do you believe?
Hope! Come on, Hope.
Hope?
Hey, Rita!
Hi, Richie. What's going on?
Sean mentioned you hung out down here. I hope you don't mind.
No, no. I'm just surprised, that's all. I almost didn't recognize you without your uniform.
Oh, yeah, well, I figured I'd risk it all, you know.
Look, listen, I think we... You go. Maybe we should...
You're a tough one, Rita. You know, with what I call a good heart. I guess what I'm saying is, I'm just glad I know you. Who knows? Maybe something happens down the line. I'll be around. That's all. Nothing major. You know him?
Yeah. I think so. Great.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming. I'm dying to have dinner with your parents.
I just want to show their support.
What if I can't hold my food down?
That's okay. I'm a nurse. I've seen worse.
What if they try and pressure me into something? A decision?
They won't. They know I can think for myself and that you're,
a mess.
Right.
Hey, I'm doing fine. Best I can, anyway. I mean, we go to high school, we graduate, we get jobs. Where are we supposed to go, right?
I don't know. Where do you want to go?
Where can we go? That's my point. Where the hell are we supposed to go in this day and age?
Listen, you don't have to come in if you don't want.
I know that. What's the big deal? I'm invited to dinner.
Right.
Right. Your mom hates me. Everybody hates me.
Don't even try it. If you don't start taking me seriously, I'm gonna quit the band.
This isn't about music, and you know it.
What are you talking about?
It's about you and me and the birds and the bees.
Oh. You are such a moron. I should never have come here. I don't know why, Bob.
Listen, this band isn't a game for me, okay?
Oh. But it is for me. Right?
Come on, look at you. Look at me. It's easy for you. Live off your parents, go to law school, do whatever the hell you want. Have that luxury. Don't take you seriously, Hope. Maybe there's a reason.
I see. I'm just this rich girl and you're the real thing. Is that it?
Let's just say it's more than just a hobby for me.
Why? Because you have some crummy job? I should take you seriously? That's bull. The only reason you play music, JT, is so you can get girls, and you know what? It shows in your music. Seems to think you're a pretty terrific guy. Are you?
I don't know. You want to come in?
be right back.
Sorry about this afternoon.
Wait, look, I think that things are going too fast. I mean, we hardly know each other. One minute you're reciting poetry and the next minute you're smashing things. That doesn't interest me. It really doesn't.
I wish I had the moment back. I would change it.
Look, you wrote some beautiful lyrics. And maybe we should just do that. You know, one step at a time. Maybe if you come to rehearsal and you promise not to break anything, we can help you write a song.
What about us?
Let's just see how it goes, okay?
Okay.
I can't do this.
Hey, come on, Diz. Our lives aren't over. We're still getting out of this place someday.
Yeah, we're gonna see the world.
You used to think that.
Well, I don't anymore. Don't you see what's happening? If we get married, we're gonna be a family. Then I'm responsible to that family.
Yeah, we'll be a family. Sorry, you have no choice in that. But the only person you're responsible to in this life is yourself.
Who said that, Oprah?
No. I said it, me.
Well, you're wrong. It's like, when you decided to have this baby, all my decisions were made. Everything else feels like a condition.
My God, these aren't conditions.
No, they're all conditions.
Fine. Why don't you just get the hell out of here?
Fine with me.
I'm having this baby, Dizzy. That's me. That's what I'm doing. And I know it scares you. It scares me, too. What do you think? I'm made of stone? I'm not a stone. But I'll be damned if I'm gonna sit here and watch you wave back and forth like some flag on the 4th of July. I'll be damned if I'm gonna be a mother to my baby and kill myself trying to baby you, too. It's not gonna happen. Do you understand? I can't do it. Are you hearing me, Dizzy? No? Well, tough luck. Because I'm not going to say it again.
Be the voice in my mind.
this isn't working. It is.
Have you seen him, Stan?
Not since this morning.
You guys, come on. Let's just keep trying.
Yeah, yeah.
Same groove. Just do that chromatic thing all the way down. All right?
From the E-flat?
From the E-flat. Okay. All right.
Go. 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Mr. Mike. Stand around. This is great. I need a 1-to-1 look like it's stuck with.
Seems a pretty simple thing to me.
Excuse me, but did you say something?
How about we shoot some stick?
I'd be honored. It's nice to know you can talk. I mean, to me.
Don't push your luck.
Right.
I see a duty and I do it. Rack 'em. You a drummer. I'm a bass man. Musicians gotta stick together. That's all.
You played some music, didn't you?
Yeah, one time. I suppose I did. Yeah. Yeah, you're pretty impressed by that, ain't you?
Yes, sir, I am.
Don't be. Especially if it's gonna mess up your priorities.
Priorities?
You plan on getting married?
Well, yeah. No. I mean, see, I'm just not sure.
You sound pretty messed up to me. Are you in a bad place? Young, gifted, and dumb. Bad enough to get married young. On top of that, you're gonna be somebody's daddy. I know what you're thinking. That's it. I'm a dead man. There ain't gonna be nothing left for me. For the most part, that's true. You're a dead man. Yeah, I got stuck like you, not being able to make a choice between my music and my life. You see, in life, people don't stick around. My wife left me before I learned that. Now she's buried in the cemetery outside of town. My bass is locked up in a closet outside my room. It's my wife I spend my time missing.
I want to do the right thing. But I'm afraid I'm going to make a mistake.
Every lick you blow can't be a hit. But you got to make the call. You can't keep people hanging. One way or the other, for good or for bad, you got to blow. And right now, you ain't blowing. You dig?
I dig.
Good. Stands in practice. You get your butt on out of here before I put a dent in that bucket head of yours.
When I'm in trouble,
I love you. You know that? I'm scared out of my mind. And I should have said so, but I couldn't. And I am really sorry about that. But this is a really big thing. But this is a really big thing. And I know we got a lot of work to do. At least I know I do. It's on the upbeat. Fine.
Do
you guys mind if I try?
I mean, if it's all right, I think I might be able to help.
Sure. It's your song. Show us what you got in mind.
Hey, look who finally decided to show up. Where you been?
Hey, dude.
Hi, Viv.
Don't ask.
It's okay, man. Have a seat. We'll take care of it from here.
Well, wait a minute. Why don't we give him a chance?
Go ahead. Knock yourself out.
And Rita, the hate between them isn't just coming from their music. And now that Dizzy's gonna be a father, he's decided to get married.
You have to woo her. You must eat, sleep, and dream romance.
A lot of stuff goes into this wooing.
Will you marry me?
The Heights, an all-new episode next Thursday.
Tomorrow night,
He may be the most dangerous fugitive in America, a one-man crime spree who stands accused of terrorizing the citizens of at least three states. Get the clues to help bring him to justice on America's Most Wanted. Then, see startling visual evidence that could prove modern-day monsters really do exist on Sightings after America's Most Wanted tomorrow. And this Sunday, get ready for the funniest night of the summer, beginning with a special pre-Emmy party with the Simpsons. Then, join Tim Allen, Kirstie Alley, Roseanne Arnold, Candace Bergen, and many more of TV's brightest comedy stars on the 44th Annual Emmy Awards. It all happens Sunday on Fox.